Assalamu alaikum everyone, I am an HA expert and today I am telling you about the interface of Microwave Oven Controller app. Here this is the first screen of Microwave Oven Controller app in which many options like start, pause and stop is available. By clicking on these options you can start, pause and stop the microwave oven. And here the timer and temperature is available. And by clicking on this button control panel appears and in control panel many options like check food, temperature, timer, micro power and help is available. By clicking on check food option, this screen appear. In this screen, bake, broil, convect, warm and cook options available. You can select any option from this screen and then click on set temperature button. By clicking on the set temperature button, this screen appear in which temperature like low, medium high and high is available. And after selecting this option, any option from this, then you can select set timer button. After selecting set timer button, here the timer screen appear in which you can select any time like 5 minutes, 10 minutes as you want and then click on start button. Instead of these options like check food, temperature, timer, you can click on micro power and help. By clicking on micro power, this screen appear in which auto reheat, auto cook and auto defrost menus appear. And the information related to this option also available in help. You can select help. By clicking on help, this screen appear in which auto wait menus like this auto reheat, auto cook and auto defrost menus appear. You can see the list and select any option as you want. Thank you for watching. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel.